been a barnstorming season from this club, and they can get the rewards for that with 3 points today. That would actually clinch promotion, and they've got obviously other games to come if they don't do it today.
Yeah, but I think you want to do it sooner rather than later, so they'll be all out to try and get the 3 points here and put an end to it.
Slipping it through. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Now it's offside, and it looks as though they might be in to score. Parapt. Logan. Mora. Guided through. There's the excellent vision. The ball's loose. Oh, it's into the net, and it's an own goal. That could be a very costly own goal, because they're trailing to it now. Parapt. Bjarnason. Lost the ball. They might have played him in here. Well, he's got the ball there in the defensive zone by reading the play very well. Turner. Now Kelly. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Surely, the equaliser, and they've scored. Well, that's what they needed, Alan, wasn't it? They've now got a platform with this equalising goal to build for this promotion push to try and win the game, and that will be enough.
Yeah, it'll be more than enough. And they look the stronger side now. It looks to me as if they can see this out. They've got enough experience within the ranks that I think they can.
Out in front of goal. He's spotted a teammate, and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play. Fanny. Maguire. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. What's he going to do here? Valente Larrazábal, the referee. Well, that's late. He's going to have to get booked for that, I'm sure.
Yeah, a silly challenge. And, you know, if he ends up getting sent off, he's only got himself to blame.
Cleared away by the defender. He's got his shot off now. Oh, really close, great technique there.
Oh, there's no finer sight than when you get that right. Unlucky.
Parapt. Doing well to keep the ball. To put them in front. Oh, it's a corner. Fire that deflection. Corner's taken, and they get it away. And now a throw-in. Bjarnason, now Kelly. Lang. Well, they're in a good position here. Turner. Wonderful chance! Oh, that's such a classy goal. Well, that's a great goal for the club, because it could be the goal that sends them up to the higher division. A win needed today. Of course, they do have these other games in hand, but to do it today would be very special, and now they're ahead.
Yeah, they look in control, in the box seat here, don't they? It was a well-taken goal, that, and on course to achieve their ambition.
Kelly. Fanny. Sure how risky this might be, playing the ball around in their own half. Maybe some threat to their lead. Robertson. Parapt. And they're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here. That's a wonderful tackle. Being closed down here. Key. Lang. Maybe he'll cross it here. Looking for teammates in the middle. Goal! All credit to these players, Alan, because no one's frozen here. No one has shied away from the responsibility. If anything, they've really grasped the moment and they're going to make sure that they are partying tonight.
It looks that way, and this is a team I think that can actually do well in the higher division as well. A really good, strong outfit.
Robertson. Lang. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Strong, powerful clearance. Throw in here.
Thought they were in to score there.
Lang. Brown. Skinner.
Could pull one back here. Goal!
Well, it's point-blank range, but you've got to be there to score. You've got to be there to miss it as well, but he didn't.
Very good game, 3-2. Fanny. Robertson. Lang to Robertson. Turner anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Deflected out for a throw. For Turner. Keane. Hammer. Well, this is certainly going to be within their range now that the free kick has been given.
You can almost sense the crowd getting nervous here because this lad can be so deadly in these situations.
Decided to take the shot on from the free kick.
I think he's trying to catch the keeper out there who might not have been expecting a shot.
Hammer. Parapt. Lang. Fanny. Turner. Robertson. Just working away to try and find an opening.
The fourth official has indicated
3 minutes to be added on.
3 minutes.
Elliot. Maybe the cross. And that's what the coach would want, to stop the supply into the middle. And here's the shot. They blocked it then. And there was danger, but he's cleared it. Half-time whistle. 3-2. Kick-off here for the start of the second half. To Robertson. Sloppy work, really. Brown. Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position. Keane. Bjarnason.
Well, that could be the insurance goal here.
That little bit of daylight that they were after.
Plenty of goals for the fans here. 4-2. Off we go again. Good forward play from them.
Well, that's good defending.
Hammer. Very good work by the goalkeeper. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Parapt. Now Kelly. Lang. Hammer. Kelly. Working the ball around, working the opposition around. Mora. Elliot. And now a throw-in. It's a good place to win the ball here. Turner.
Must score!
Wonderful goal. Three of the best. He's made them pay. And that completes a wonderful hat-trick.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline.
And they've got a man out wide.
Gone for the ball.
And that is now a goal kick. Elliot. Mora. Mora. Elliot. Logan. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. And that's going to be a goal kick. Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful. Turner.
He's got his shot off now.
Off the post.
Well, the keeper might argue he had that covered, because when it hits the bar or the post, that's not actually a part of the goal, is it?
Saw that coming and intercepted. Trying to pick out someone in the centre.
He must have thought he'd scored from that distance. The keeper had other ideas. It's a good ball. And now the shot!
Keeper pushes it away from the goal.
Has taken a touch there off the defender. It will be a corner.
Corner swung in. And the corner claimed by the goalkeeper. Not too difficult.
Now Kelly.
Lang.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Oh, it could be on. The shot's on!
And that's a brilliant goal, well taken.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals.
Nothing so far in this game to surprise us, perhaps only the margin that they lead by.
Yeah, it's not always easy coming into a game and everyone's expecting you to get a hatful, but they've kept their focus this side and taken the chances nicely when they've cropped up.
Goal kick now. Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width. Not a nice challenge. What will the ref do? It's definitely a yellow in the mind of the referee, definitely.
Well, I think it unquestionably was. I mean, on another day, he might have got a red for that. It was a really dangerous challenge.
Cleared away by the defender.
It is now turning into a celebration.
Lovely, incisive pass. Good idea to play in behind there, but the goalkeeper read it and swept up.
Counting down towards the end of the 90 minutes. 9 minutes left. Parapt. Hammer.
We've given it straight to the opposition.
That's safely away. Robertson. Parapt. Well, it is a team that's coordinated together, making sure the opposition can't get a foot in. Three minutes. That's all that's left now. They've gone wide. Chance to get the ball in the box. Pressed high here. And here's the shot. Oh, it's a tremendous goal. Well, they have scored in this final, but it's come very late. Incredible game. One that we'll remember a long, long time with so many goals. Most defenders will be furious with that because they were seeing the game out quite comfortably, it seemed, but a little bit of loss of concentration. What's he going to do here? Valente Larrazábal, the referee. The referee has shown the player a yellow card.
Yeah, that player's just got to be careful now. He might just try and catch the keeper on a wet...
He had a go, a long way out.
Surprised everyone, including his teammates. I think we were expecting a little dink into the box.
Here's the final whistle. What a brilliant performance from this fella.
Yeah, one of those matches, Martin, where everything he touched turned to gold. It was an impeccable performance.
Excellent vision. The ball's loose. Oh, it's into the net, and it's an own goal. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Surely, the equaliser, and they've scored. Well, that's what they needed, Alan, wasn't it? They've now got a platform with this equalising goal to build for Turner. Wonderful chance. Oh, that's such a classy goal. Well, that's a great goal for the club because it could be the goal that sends them up to the higher division. Looking for teammates in the middle. Goal! All credit to these players, Alan, because no one's frozen here. No one has shied away from the responsibility. If anything, they've really grasped it. Could pull one back here.
Well, it's point-blank range, but you've got to be there to score. You've got to be there to miss it as well.
Bjarnason.
Well, that could be the insurance goal here.
That little bit of daylight that they were after.
Plenty of goals for the fans here. 4-2. Turner.
Must score!
Wonderful goal. Three of the best, he's made them pay, and that completes a wonderful hat-trick. Oh, it could be on. The shot's on, and that's a brilliant goal, well taken. I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team. And here's the shot. Oh, it's a tremendous goal. Well, they have scored in this final, but it's come, the defenders will beat. What's he going to do here? Valente Larrazábal, the referee. The referee has shown the player a yellow card.
Yeah, and that player's just got to be careful now.